When the wine country went up in flames, so did a lot of marijuana.